can't be afraid of it.
I'm always cold.
We need some iron pill.
But hey, you guys, this is Saturday. I am speaking to you all from a different bathroom because we are in a lake house this weekend. My friend, he rented out a lake house for his birthday. So we're just chilling here. I can give you guys a quick tour of the lake house. But last night, we did happy birthday. We cooked. It was really good. So I'll insert some clips here.
Dolphin, happy birthday! Ooh. Happy birthday! See, I don't know if y'all want to see it. Happy. Why are you doing a blow then?
I was gonna blow something else, like blow it.
Oh, you don't need your mouth?
No, no.
Oh.
I want to blow a cake, you gotta eat the cake.
Use a plate.
I'm
gonna
blow
that
shit out. Oh, here, take a plate.
That's a glass.
That's the pour out. The
blow word. These candles out, but it's cake. It. But it's gonna be full of
But I will take you guys around just to show you guys the place. And today we plan on doing mini golf and doing Margaritaville. So we're in Lake Conroe, and I'll link the Airbnb after. I'll link it below. This is the first room. We just like kind of tore it up though, but if you look at the link, you'll see it's just like really nice. And then up here is the loft area. The bathroom that I came from. This is like a Jack and Jill bathroom. There's another sink over here. And there's another bedroom. And here, see, we just woke up, so. And this is the master in here. But I'm not going in there because there's mosquitoes.
Oh, I'm doing the same thing.
Hi!
Like, I'm doing the same thing.
We're doing house tours.
Diane's high.
Hi! This is a townhouse. It's actually pretty big.
This is the mosquito. So, Jackie, I shouldn't try going in there?
I mean, if you want to, it's probably better, but. Anyway, there's some mosquitoes in here.
If we do it at the same time and do a quick look.
Okay.
This is the best room.
This is the master bedroom. And it is unlived in. But the reason why no one slept in here is because there are so many mosquitoes and bugs in here. They kind of flew in last night. And it was so nasty. It was like Jurassic Park. It was like so many. Ugh, so gross. But yes, this was the master that was infested with mosquitoes because the door was left open. And then the best part.
They like spray some stuff.
I mean, that probably helped. This, oh my gosh, y'all. This is the view. There is Margaritaville. Over there. Hello? Hello? It's Margaritaville over there, and this is Lake Conroe. It's really nice. I love this, and they have the furniture out here. It's really nice. And then we go down here. And then this is the bottom part. This is the main area. Super nice, super wide. There's another bathroom in here. Smart TV. It was really nice and really clean. I loved it. And a very nice kitchen. So, yeah. I know I look crazy, but I got my little monogram. You know, living my best, you know, a valley girl life. But yeah, we're actually going to go ahead and get ready. We're going to make breakfast. And then we're going to go do mini golf. And then we're going to go to Margaritaville. So I will insert some clips of our day. And yeah, you guys always see me on a Saturday, so this is what I'm doing this Saturday. We're in an Airbnb. All right, talk to you guys later. Alrighty, we are ready to go out. Just got my ponytail in. Front gun. Looking like this. Hello. Hello. You doing good? Hi. That's the birthday boy. Hey, Reggie. Okay, what we got? Are we done? Food's done?
So I made the bacon, but
this looks good.
It's so skinny.
Oh. Well, shit. I got the French toast. That looks great. And it's brioche. Mm-hmm. That's busted.
This is from my Shein haul. So cute. About to crack good old Andre.
I got you twisted?
I think so. I think it's just a twist top.
Oh, it might just be a twist top.
Yeah.
I feel like they always all scammed.
Why don't you read the instructions at the top?
Yeah, what they said. Twist top. Oh.
Put that much in there, you can't be afraid of it.
Thank you, like, come on, all right, come on, there.
All right,
I'll go back and run panties.
Good morning, guys. It's Friday, and my mom is actually at the airport. I'm gonna go pick her up right now. She got here a little early, like 30 minutes early. So I'm like 30 minutes away from the airport, so I'm about to go right now. But yeah, took the day off for Mother's Day weekend, dressed up. Not really, really casual. I think we're gonna go to the Galleria today and get some food. And I cleaned the house for her, so you know, we're doing that. And yeah, and I actually got her some gifts here, so I'm excited for her to come. And yeah, it's been a very interesting week, by the way. I'm not gonna give too much detail, but it's just it's been a whole lotta. And men, girl. All right, so I'm gonna go, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Because we finna go out. Say hi to Jackie.
Hi.
Yeah, because we're going to be gone.
My mom's in. I'm recording it. Doesn't matter.
Hi.
My mom is in town, so for Mother's Day weekend, we're actually gonna go get our nails done right now, and then possibly get some dinner or cook. I don't really know What? Would you know what you would want to eat after we done? She's talking to her boyfriend. I don't really know what I want to eat. It's hard when you have like ideas for people, and then like when they get here, you're like, I don't know what to do. But my mom does need her nails done. Let me see your nails. Oh, don't fall. Oh, so nice. Yeah, we're gonna get those done. We're going to get those done. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, we are back from getting our nails done. And then we went out to go get some food. And then we went out to go get some drinks.
This is mama. Looking crazy.
Let me show them your nails.
Oh.
See, they look so nice now. They got the little rhinestones, everything.
Say my poodle.
Yeah. So she looks cute. Sorry for everybody that like is vegetarian, but that was some good brisket.
That was some good brisket.
Yeah, it was good.
That was some good brisket.
Like, yeah, she got 2 pounds. She's like, I'm taking it with me.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have to do something.
We gotta get something to seal it up with. But I got some bags and stuff.
Okay.
Some locked bags.
All right.
So these are my toes. I got these done. I normally do white, but I was like, let me do a little pastel pink.
Yeah, that's just cute.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're just chilling. After we got some food, we tried to go to Taste Bar, but it was full. There's a lot of people in there, and the wait was long. So then we decided to go to
Urban Social.
Urban Social. So if you've been to like Houston has like different like places for like, I love Houston because it has so many different places for black people, but it's like so many different vibes. Like you can do hip hop, you can do trap, you can do like R&B old school. Like, so Urban Social is like R&B old school, like very casual in there. You can get like a drink or something. Like, how do you feel like the drinks were?
Oh man, that was an off the chain drinks. Yeah. I am like feeling it right now. I'm about to call my man.
Oh.
And tell him I miss him right now.
TV right now. I play some. I'm slurring. Sorry. I'll play some music on the TV and, you know, just chill out for the rest of the night. And then that'll be day one of mommy in Houston. So we did a lot today.
Yes, we did.
We did. We watched the last Blockbuster on Netflix. I liked it. I know my mom kept falling asleep during it, but yeah. It was like a really good documentary though. So if you ever have to like watch it, it's really good on Netflix. It's just a whole bunch of like nerds just nerding out about Blockbuster, but that's like me too. So, and then yeah, we just got our nails done, went to go eat, and then had a drink. So it's a good day.
That was a very good day.
Yeah.
I found my list. Like, what the hell?
We're gonna go. I'm just gonna chill out for the rest of the night, and then I'll see you guys in the morning.
Sigma Gamma Rho.
And I'm a Sigma Gamma Rho and Kappa baby. So
that's right.
So they come out cute.
All right. That is right.
So yeah. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Okay. So, good morning. I'm filming myself. So, we're going to go to breakfast. My mommy is doing her eyeliner stuff. She's looking cute. So, we're just going to be out. We're going to go to Snooze and then probably walk the Galleria, may see some people, may, And then there's a silent party today, so that'd be fun. I'm like, I think I'm gonna wear this bag today. I don't know. It's just a two-piece today. And then grab like a small sweater. That's it. It's gonna be hot today. Well, not hot. It may be hot for you. Yeah, it may be hot for you, but for me, I'll be like, I could use a sweater, you know? I'm always cold.
You need some iron
pill. Yeah. But alright, we'll be back. It is cute. At least you know you're gonna get some quality. Mommy's leaving. Yeah. You had a good time?
Yes, I did. Hi. I get to hang out with you and your friends, but that's okay.
I know.
I'm too old.
It's okay. I look crazy, but
I'm too old.
We went to I went to the silent party last night. Uh-huh. It was okay. It could have been better. I was just telling my mom that after a while they stopped like doing strictly R&B on one and strictly trap on the other.
Should have went back to the urban south show.
Yeah, it was a good. I was happy for your visit. I was happy to spend some time with you.
I know, we had fun. Mhm. Always a good time.
Yeah. Okay. I'm about to go take her home, and that was my Mother's Day weekend, y'all. Thanks for watching.
Yep, it was fun.
You see my wristband? I know, I gotta shower everything. Mm-hmm. Bye.